All right, guys, yes, let's continue along here. We're going to start things off with some really great information when it comes to the PPro8 platform. We get questions every single day on the live show about the PPro8 platform. What platform are we using? So we're going to answer a lot of those today. Davide is going to join us. First off, Director of Partner Recruiting and Marketing here at Day Trade the World. And he's going to join us, guys, anytime. Yeah, bring in Davide if you want. And we'll get things kicked off in the right way with, again, the Director of Partner Recruitment and Marketing here at Day Trade the World. And we'll touch on some. There he is. Hey, Davide, good to see you. Let's jump right into things here with some of the platform-related questions, Davide, that we get all the time.
Yes. I mean, especially the most professional prospects, they ask us about live trading. You know, usually the beginners, they tend to ask more about the simulation, the TMS mod. So, yeah, I think it's a great opportunity now to talk about live trading with PPro8 and know what it makes it special and, you know, why you guys are you using it.
Absolutely, yes. Yeah. So we're going to bring in Sean is going to be first up to touch on some of those things that we were just discussing. Let's bring in Sean here.
Hi, Davide. Great to have you on board.
Hi, Sean. Great to see you.
Hey, good. Good to see you as well, my friend. And look, this is an exciting time in the markets, obviously. You're seeing a lot of volatility and a lot of volume come through. And I'm really happy right now to discuss with you and our viewers what really makes PPro8 special and what trading in the live environment means to me and means to all the traders here at Day Trade the World. So one question that we had to discuss back and forth before was, you know, my favorite thing about PPro8, and actually it's quite simple, just the ease of use. I mean, I think that's one thing that as a beginning trader and a more experienced trader, you need to have a platform, Davide, that is super easy to understand and makes sense. And I think that you guys over there at Day Trade the World have done a fantastic job with that.
Great. So, you know, one of the questions that we get the most is about the gateways. So
right.
Can we talk about, you know, the gateways, the different gateways that we have?
Sure. Perfect. Great. The gateways, there's basically we have access, Davide, to every single gateway that there is. And I've confirmed this. And I think that gives a huge advantage to traders. I mean, you got to find out what you're trading, how to access that liquidity and how to access the market. And actually, it flows right back to the very first thing that I was mentioning. And that really is the ease of use with this PPro8 trading platform, right? Here we have, we don't show this too often, but here is our bar. This is our toolbar. And all you have to do is hover over all of these icons, and it will right away tell you, like, this is the keyboard setup, this is how you open up another stock window, and so on and so forth, all the way to risk management, even saving layouts. Davide, even locking your computer. So you're there with, or your screen, right? You're there with a bunch of traders. You don't want the guy beside you hitting a button by accident. Next thing you know, you're in a bunch of shares. So you guys have thought about everything, and it's absolutely fantastic, the PPro8 platform. Now, to answer your question about gateways, the first thing, guys, on the level two here, and I just have JP Morgan up, and as you can see, you can actually drag this down, and again, look how easy it is. You can switch the fonts, the font size right here. This is too big for you. You can easily go in here and fix font size, absolutely no problem, just like you would in a Microsoft product. People very, very familiar with that. Moron, look at all of these gateways. Exactly. You can see everything here. NASDAQ book, New York book, EdgeX, BATS, everything. And if you switch symbols and you go over to a NASDAQ, watch how easy this is. This is JP Morgan on the New York Stock Exchange, right? Bang, I open up Siri. This is on NASDAQ. Look how fast, Davide, the quotes change. We have everything listed right here. Our charting platform, another great advantage of the live market. We chart absolutely every single print that comes through. And where would you find those prints? Right here on the time and sales. I actually, again, switched up the font so we could see it easier for our show here. And look, you can see the market centers, right? You asked about gateways. Here's the market centers. K, EdgeX, different Edge A, BATS is Z, B is the Boston Exchange, C is CM. There's so many. NASDAQ is Qs. Education is so important, and it's so easy here to understand. Not only that, there are a lot of resources available to new traders and new office managers, as you know, guiding you through it. To answer the question even in more detail, just how easy it is, look at this keyboard setup. So you click on keyboard setup, it opens up, and then this is really the magic here. We trade over 63 different markets worldwide. Look, you can drop it down. EMEA, APAC, NCSA. Let's stick with this. Then you have Bovespa, the CSE. I hope you guys can see this on the screen. New York. If you go to New York.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm trading JP Morgan, Davide. Which gateway do I want to use? How about Arca? How about Barclays?
Wow.
How about look at this, Davide. Unbelievable amount.
Nice.
And it's exactly, it's all alphabetical. You want to use the Morgan Stanley dark pool? Boom, there it is, right? Every single dark pool you're looking for, any single route that we have is there. And look, Davide, you know this better than I do. If there's something missing, then traders and managers can put in requests to get it added. And I think that's, again, another another huge benefit of the PPro8 platform is that it's customizable to a certain extent at the user level.
Yeah, we just talked about it with Daniel, you know, the president and CEO of DTW, you know, how much we care about getting feedback from traders so we can develop the platform even better and improve it. And that was the key for many years, if not more, if not decades of the, you know, the culture of the company. You know, another question we get is about market data. So, you know, there is a huge debate also in the press, in the financial press about market data. Where are we in the market data with PPro8?
Okay, so again, this is another huge benefit to PPro8. We get professional quotes. These are not parsed. There's nothing happening with these quotes. These are professional quotes taken from the source, sent to us, and put up right here onto your level two screen. So level one data, national best bidder offers is always up here. And then you get to see, again, coming from the provider, all of these. This is not a matching engine internally within day trade the world. You get executed with live quotes and live fills in the marketplace. And again, not only do we show everything on here, but we have access to all of these markets. I just want to give you another example. Watch this. JP Morgan. Bam. There's Apple, right? Right over from Siri, right to Apple. Real live charts. And the reason why I put up Apple here, Davide, is there's some strategies and there's some talk out there about where dark pool prints come through. We actually have the benefit here at Day Trade the World and with our platform to see every single kind of print that comes through, right? So again, professional quotes, professional data comes through, and you can see right here, this is a dark pool quote that came in through Apple. You can filter it out if you want. That's another benefit of our software, or you can choose to view them. A lot of traders feel that when you see these dark prints, it might be an indicator of possibly where the stock is going. Not to give away too many strategies here, Davide, but that's just one of them, and I think that with the market data, there is so much controversy. And again, let me just call up JP Morgan because I use that as an example. Watch this. From Apple, Davide, from one market center with the NASDAQ, boom, right over to another exchange. Look how fast that happens and comes over and switches. But yeah, there's a lot of talk.
So fast.
Yeah, it's amazing. And it really does give the trader the opportunity to trade multiple markets on the same platform at the same time. So if you're sitting there trading a bank, and most of those will be listed in New York, and then all of a sudden you're noticing something with the tech sector, you can shift right over just as fast as I did from JP Morgan to Bank of America to Microsoft to Apple to Tesla to the futures contracts to Forex to whatever you wanted to. You could switch over and it's relatively easy to do so. I mean, as you can see here, watch this, Davide. This is JP Morgan. If we could blow up our screen here, all you can do is you just type in the prefix London, MA, MY. There's so many different listings here. And I'll give you an example. Watch TD Bank here in New York, right? So here's the quote in New York, Davide. If I want to switch this over to Toronto, I just find TO up here. I push enter, and there's your quote for the Toronto market. So again, you know, we get...
Nice. Yeah.
It's beautiful.
Nice.
It's direct professional quotes on every single market, Davide.
Great. Because, you know, many of the prospects, they tell us that other platforms, they do, you know, strange tricks with the data. And it's so important to have, you know, a trusting relationship with traders and, you know, be transparent and give them as many options as possible. So, yeah, thank you very much, Sean, for showing us, you know, how easy it is to customize the platform and, you know, all the other features about the market data, all your insights. Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Hey, no problem, Davide. And again, you know, check out your website, daytradetheworld.com. There's lots of examples on there as well.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Yeah, we'll wrap it up at that. Thanks so much once again, Davide. Great to see you. Thanks for the great information. And we'll continue along here. Let's go over to Valeria, guys.
Hey, guys. Thank you for this great information. Dear viewers, please subscribe to this channel and join our live trading show every day at 9 a.m. Eastern Time.